maybe we should make this a little more interesting.
Okay, I'm gonna put a six pack on it. That Joel won't even be able to find that Nestor, and Patterson's gonna find it in about a minute.
Come on, Joel is not that bad.
Do you remember the time he lost an entire convoy?
Put some shots on that bet. You've got a deal.
Okay.
Well, hang on, what are we talking here? Do not tell me you want to do vodka again.
Wild turkey.
Ooh. Graham, Rose is saying whiskey. Graham?
I just got notified from Central Command that Patterson's having car troubles. He's out doing maintenance on a motion sensor, thinks he needs a jump.
This guy's gonna cost me the bet.
What else?
You two are the only other ones in Zone 3. I can have a team get to him in 40 minutes, but you two are only a few miles out.
You think it's safe?
I think it's not our problem.
Command issued it as a request, not an order. Dixon, you're on point for the two of you. It's your call.
What is Patterson's location?
Checkpoint 17.
We can start the survey over again tomorrow.
All right, but we're going to be back at HQ in like 10 minutes if we just stay on task.
What's the last location reading on that Nestor?
Motion sensor 37 was tripped 18 minutes ago.
Well, that meets the minimum distance. That's, what, 15 miles from where Patterson is?
Okay, but this is not our job.
Look, I wouldn't want to be stranded, knowing that thing was on the loose. Let's just go and help them out.
Fine. But if this turns out to be anything more than just a jump, you owe me a drink.
Deal.
Patterson's having some comms issues. I can't reach him right now to tell him y'all are coming, but he said he'll be waiting next to his car.
All right, copy that. Over and out.
Graham, I've got Patterson's vehicle here, but no Patterson. Have you reached him on comms?
No, we've been trying to establish a connection.
Request permission to sweep the area for Patterson. Quarter mile radius.
Hold on. Request approved. You're due for a check-in 30 minutes from now.
Any update on the creature's location?
It hasn't tripped any motion sensor since we last checked, which puts it at motion sensor 3729 minutes ago.
All right, we will report back in 30 or less with Patterson. Over and out.
Patterson!
He's probably taking a piss or something.
You go left and I'll go right.
Hey, Rose, I think we should get out of here. He's got to be somewhere else.
What the hell?
I don't know. Oh my God.
Oh Jesus.
Patterson.
Oh, Jesus fucking Christ.
Shut up. Oh, he needs to get to a hospital. What do we do? Dixon, what do we do?
Look, we can hide and wait. All right, because if we don't check in, they'll send a team, and then
it'll be at least 30 minutes until a team gets here. The thing is here now, we have to go.
We have never tracked it moving that fast. Okay, I have no idea what we're dealing with here.
Hey.
No.
Yes.
Rose, what are you doing? He's done for. We need to get back to me right now.
Shut up. Help me move him now.
Look, Somewhere down there, there is a door, and it will put us only a handful of yards from the car. We get to the door, and we make a run for
it. We're not gonna make it with him.
Okay, you stay with Patterson, and I'll go check the route.
Rose, looks like you owe me that drink.
Yeah. I'll be buying all night. Rose for Dixon. Graham.
This is Graham. Did you find Patterson? I still can't reach him. Rose?